Napoleon, the antagonist.
Napoleon is a pig who is a cruel, power-hungry, and corrupt dictator. He controls Animal Farm with his harmful ideology and a dangerous totalitarian system. As soon as they were weaned, Napoleon took them away from their mothers, saying that he would make himself responsible for their education. He took them up into a loft, which could only be reached by a ladder from the harness room, and there kept them in such seclusion that the rest of the farm soon forgot their existence. This character represents Joseph Stalin, who led the Soviet Union from 1930 until his death in 1953. Next is Snowball, the opposition. Snowball is an intellectual white pig who cares for his comrades in Animal Farm. He used to lead with Napoleon until he was chased off the farm by Napoleon's guard dogs. His plans and ideas revolve around providing education and better conditions on the farm. Can you not understand that liberty is worth more than just ribbons? This character represents Leon Trotsky, a rival of Stalin, exiled from Russia and assassinated on Stalin's orders in Mexico, 1940. Benjamin, the skeptic. Benjamin is an old skeptical donkey who knows that Napoleon and the other pigs are corrupt and transforming Animal Farm into a totalitarian state, but he is unwilling to speak up or to do anything about it. Windmill or no windmill, life would go on as it had always gone on. That is, badly. Benjamin represents those who were aware of Stalin's unjust and oppressive policies, but did nothing to try to stop them. And finally, Squealer, the propagandist. Squealer is a silver-tongued pig and is Napoleon's propagandist and lead communicator. He succeeds in manipulating the animals to believe lies spread by Napoleon. Comrades, he cried, you do not imagine, I hope, that we pigs are doing this in a spirit of selfishness and privilege. Many of us actually dislike milk and apples. I dislike them myself. We pigs are brain workers. Day and night we are watching over your welfare. It is for your sake that we drink that milk and eat those apples. Squealer convinces the other animals to allow the pigs to eat all the best food because it's in the other animals' interest to do so. He makes the pig's selfishness seem like altruism. This character symbolizes the Soviet press, which Stalin controlled throughout his rule, the newspaper, the Pravda, Russian for the truth.